But God is trying to get them out of their wrong mentality, and he's looking for some few people. He's looking for the ones who will say, thank you for setting me free, and I'm so free that I'm going to begin to rule in the midst of my enemy. Dominion people. People who aren't going to settle for less. People who are going to take charge. People are going to say, really? Are you kidding me? You think that you're going to trump me up and get me to give up on God because of this? Are you kidding me? Let me remind you about the Red Sea, Satan. Let me remind you about the time where I thought there was no hope and there was no way and I felt like I was dying, but God gave me a refreshing that I cannot forget. Because in that moment when I was so dry and I thought I was never going to make it to the next place, God poured out living water upon me and I came alive again. Or that time when the word wasn't coming alive to me and it wasn't giving me life anymore and I kept reading and I kept going, I don't know, I don't understand, God, why isn't it speaking to me the way it used to, but I just kept reading it, and then one day his word became revelatory to me again, and I was set free, and I saw that I had always been free. It was just that I had to get my mind and my flesh in order with the truth. So if you think, Satan, that you're going to make me thirsty again and take away my promise, I've got news for you. I am not in captivity anymore. I am a free person. Thank you.